Wayne, now, Angela, you reported in the rumors that Lil Wayne is DJing now.
Yes, I said Lil Wayne and Wiz Khalifa are now DJing. Lil Wayne's getting $60,000 a night.
Birdman, please play that boy his money, man, so he don't have to do things like that.
Nick Mill!
God has blessed the trap. $216,000 the first week.
Congratulations, number one album.
Yeah, I'm feeling good. I'm back in the building. If you look at all the greats right now, for one, my favorite rapper is Andre 3000. I mean, you haven't heard of whack Andre 3000 verse. Matter of fact,
hey, we've 3000 verse in years.
We've never heard an Andre 3000 album.
We got Scarface in the building.